I literally just got the email that it was approved, so I had to show it off there. What you think of my Goofy? He looked deformed. He needs a chiropractor, like I said. He's got back issues, poor guy. What's this? Headquarters? Just so you can see his face while I play. I can definitely see his face and his contorted limbs.
Thanks, Gene. It happened here late last night. 7 mutilated bodies.
Thank God it's Friday, boys and girls.
300-acre Texas campground behind me. An idyllic summer
set. Is the intro to this really long? I don't remember. I might skip to it.
24 hours after children went home for the season. Authorities are baffled by the lack of leads, having recovered only a
machete
with no discern.
There we go. Why, hello there, Tool Vicarious. How you doing, buddy? Oh, God. Oh, I thought I was there, but it's spectating. How you doing, man? Yeah, with the music video intro, it's like 9 minutes long. All right. Here we go. We've all been laid to rest. That's a good cover, Orchid. What you drinking? Mountain Dew Kickstart. The orange flavor. I think it's just energizing orange citrus. I love those. Me too. I don't drink them too often, but... Mama Dirt bought some the other day. I think they were on sale or something. I like it. I like one once in a while. Hello, Kelzar. How are you, buddy? I'm not seeing a lot of Pepe jams in the chat for this song, man. Makes me kind of sad. His name is Jason, and today is his birthday. When Mother whispers. Feels good to play CH with a guitar again. It's the only way to play, buddy. My God. There you go, Woogie. Beautiful. Die. Thank you. Down deep within, none and no escape. You'll never be gone for good. Nerd music, let's defend our honor. Oh God, go away, die, please, come back, so I can kill you. All right, we're good.
You're all doomed.
I haven't heard that song yet, Outlaw. I'll have to check it out. People keep saying that they like that song more than Popular Monster, or they would like to have that in Rock Band as well, and it's like, I'll check that out. Okay, missing on the third second of Trills. Dude, Trills will get ya. Trills are like my Achilles heel too, man. I hate them. Especially a blue-orange Trill, because, God, I don't have the pinky strength.
He's down the deep within.
This is a chocolate song at times. It's a good chocolate song, though, let's be honest. Has Corey Taylor in it? Ooh, I'll have to check it out at some point in time. You guys want to put it in, like, the Discord music channel or something?
Yeah!
Yeah, yeah! Because I know myself, I'll probably forget about it. Oh, what was that kind of video, Outlaw? Gotcha. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
Isn't it?
mean, all of the protagonists.
Oh yeah, it's the video. I'm like, what's that?
I didn't
speaking.
Finish the story yet.
Go on.
Where are you at? Behind me. Got it. Got it. Shadow Moses is a good song. That was in Guitar Hero Live.
Well, that's not exactly the soothing kind of story that...
Thanks, Orchid. This is Sandpit Turtle. Ah!
Yeah,
what's this song? Wow, what?
I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze.
Need more
Pet-Pet
jams for
this,
man.
Fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase. I just want to feel okay. Yeah, I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stress and or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase. I just want to feel okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, never heard this before, right? Man, this is catchy. It's gonna catch on, isn't it?
I'm about to break down.
Hope you're good.
Popular monster.
At least it's not censored, right? It was weird hearing it in Rock Band yesterday with all the censors. I wasn't used to it. Being sarcastic, Outlaw. Kel's our charted popular monster. I can't wait to try it.
I think I'm going nowhere like a rat trapped in a maze. Every wall that I knock down is just a wall that I replace. I'm in a race against myself. I
hey, you. I can't
pace.
See you now. Where are you?
If I never
how the heck will I? You almost hit a swear word there. So close.
I just want to feel okay. Okay.
It obliterates me. Crabs is up. Can any of you guys do that dolphin sound? I wish I could. You kiss your mother with that mouth?
Well, sometimes, but not recently.
You love me now, falling above.
Pew pew pew.
How's it going, Alex? How you doing, buddy? Oh god. Hold on, I'll do it myself. Crabs is there you go. I'm good, Alex. It's good to see you, buddy. If you were trying to go for that, you were a little early. I don't know if that was just for fun. Oh god. It's okay, Orchid. Just to figure out what your latency is and then like calculate it based on that. Shooty McShooty, that's me, ZL. How's it going, buddy? Hey Patrick, how the are ya?
Pretty good, SpongeBob.
Spicy. Patrick, how you doing? Spicy. What?
Finland!
What? Hey, Alex, thank you for 3 gifted subs, man. I thought you triggered a sound effect, but then I remembered that's the gift sub one. Thank you so much, buddy. Who just got gifted? Kelzar, TrevXH, and Lenny. Hey, you guys enjoy your gift subs. Oh, that was enough for a marble race. Heck yeah, buddy, after this match, man.
Finland!
It's a sub bomb. Yeah, you bombed Finland with that. Thank you so much to those 3 people that got gift subs. Enjoy. Raise those Meller Yellers high. I toast this Meller Yeller to you. You're awesome, Alex. I appreciate your support, man. 170 subs this month, man. That's wild. That's wild, man. Good lordy. My favorite Dragonforce song. Three Mellers high in the glory yeller sky. You heading out, Kelzar? You have a good rest of your day, man. Take care, buddy. Take care, my dude. Look at you, now look at me. This is a Pepe jam, dude. Nah, you want exclamation song list for Nightbot requests. Exclamation list is for when we do music games. So like we're doing Clone Hero or Rocksmith and you want to check the queue. Exclamation list. Hey Kelzar, where are the Clorox wipes? Oh god. I'm sure you do hear that a lot working at Walmart. Probably a common question. Da, 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 da. I like that. I think I do like this. That's true. You can like browse my Clone Hero songs for ideas. That's about it. How to FC a first-person shooter? The age-old question, right? Like that. That's how you do it. Thanks, Orchid. We'd be doing it like that, that's right. Just like that. Yeah? Dun, 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 dun. I feel like I need glow sticks for this song. It does have that vibe. I like it. It's not so much a Guitar Hero thing as it is a rhythm game thing. Like it, like FC has been around, like that term predates Guitar Hero. That's like, I've heard people say that about like DDR and older rhythm games, so. Okay, this is your favorite Ice Nine Kills song. I don't think I've heard this. Let's go. Oh God, are you, okay, you're fine. Scared me. Up, you got me. Every single thing I promised you, I followed through, and just like a pod would. Hey, Carino, how you doing, buddy? Jesus, we smoked them good, didn't we? Hi, Jamie, how you doing? First time I've seen you play a game that's not music-based. Yeah, sometimes I'll break out the Call of Duty. Sometimes I'll break out the Call of Duty, or other things. I've played, like, Spyro in the past, and Crash Bandicoot, Doom. Yep, we're playing marbles. Thank you so much, Alex, for those 3 gift subs to get us to another marble race.